that somehow or another we need to, we've never, in our opinion, sufficiently garnered the academic seal of approval on a lot of our stuff, and if not most of it. You know, imaginal education is still not in the literature of how to be, of how to do education. And here's an opportunity that we're being offered to meet, to get what the methodology was. You know, not the methodology, but how did they come up with it? That's what we need to figure out how to capture.